The factors of awakening are seven: mindfulness, Dhamma investigation, energy and joy, tranquilization, concentration, equanimity are the factors of awakening.
The factors of awakening are seven: mindfulness, Dhamma investigation, and energy and joy, tranquilization, concentration, and then equanimity are the factors of awakening. If you learn and develop them in practice, frequently repeat the factors of awakening. If you learn and develop them in practice, may they keep you safe and well. These factors were expounded by the Buddha who sees all. He expounded them completely, and he perfectly explained how they lead to higher knowledge and the ending of all pain, Nirvana and enlightenment. If you learn and develop them in practice, frequently repeat the factors of awakening. If you learn and develop them in practice, may they keep you safe and well. When Tamalana and Tankasapa were very, very ill, the Buddha taught these factors to them by their sick beds where they lay. They were overjoyed and happy, it was better than a pill, and the sickness went away. If you learn and develop them in practice, frequently repeat the factors of awakening. If you learn and develop them in practice, may they keep you safe and well. When the Dhamma king was poorly, he was very, very sick. He asked Anjunda to recite these factors, and they say he recited them completely, and they really did the trick, and the sickness went away. If you learn and develop them in practice, frequently repeat the factors of awakening. If you learn and develop them in practice, may they keep you safe and well. The factors of awakening are seven: mindfulness, Dhamma investigation, and energy and joy, tranquilization, concentration, and then equanimity are the factors of awakening. If you learn and develop them in practice, frequently repeat the factors of awakening. If you learn and develop them in practice, may they keep you safe and